everybody. Welcome to Kickbox Fit. My name's Christina. I'm going to be your trainer today. Today, we're going to do a heart-pumping cardio kickboxing workout. No equipment is needed. We're going to do 15 rounds of kickboxing, 2 minutes each, with a 20-second rest. Let's get the workout started. Okay, guys, first we're going to warm up those muscles, getting it ready for the workout. So our hands are going to be in our waist, and we're going to just do a nice kick out. Or if you prefer your hands up to get ready for those boxing rounds, or you're going to just kick up just like that, getting the workout started. Or you could actually, that might be easier if you go like that, like you're running. I kind of like that better. All right, nice kick out, getting the workout started. Now, if you want to do more low impact, you're going to just kick out just like this. Okay, go right ahead. We're gonna kick out. Again, just warming up. 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna do hip rounds and hip circles. Nice big circle. Getting those muscles nice and warm. Again, hand on your hips. We're gonna do a couple right and a couple left. Other direction, couple right and a couple left. Good, nice. So in kickboxing, we do use a lot of hips. So we wanna make sure the hips are nice and loose. So do a couple right, a couple left, and you're gonna really loosen it up. The key here is this is the warm up. We're not here to go crazy just yet. We won't get a little crazy later. Don't worry about that. We're gonna sweat it up. Okay, guys, we're here for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna run butt kickers. So I want those heels to hit your butt. As you can see, it's kind of hitting my butt right here. All right, and pump those arms, pump those legs. All right, keep it going. Let's do it. Just getting those muscles started, getting them nice and warmed up. Tighten your core, put a big smile on your face because you're gonna burn a lot of calories and you're gonna feel amazing doing this workout. I'm super excited for the workout today, as should you guys be. All right, guys, nice. We're gonna be here for 10 more seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so we're gonna widen those feet. We're gonna do simple windmills. And down, up, and down. There we go. Very nice, guys. We're just stretching out the body here. Stretching out your core. There we go. Your arms and your legs. You can make it a little bit wider if you want. And then I'll reach more upward. And you can go a little bit more steady. Okay? A little quicker. Pick up that pace. Good. Awesome job, guys. Good. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, you're gonna extend. Oh, my hair got stuck. You're gonna extend that front leg, reach down towards the toes, and we're just getting a nice stretch on the calves and the hamstring here, and bend that back leg. Okay, we're gonna just be here for a little bit. About 10 more seconds, guys. You just wanna make sure those legs are ready for the workout. We're gonna actually be doing a lot of kicks today, which are excellent for obviously your legs, the front and back, but also your core. We're here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Amazing job. Switch sides and go down. Looking good, guys. I like to mix dynamic stretching with some cardio warm-ups. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, what we're gonna do now is widen up the legs, is we're gonna go reach inward past your ankles. Okay, so you're gonna reach through that hole. There you go. Nice. We're gonna just hold it here. Again, guys, nothing crazy just yet. We're just getting the workout started. Looking good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, amazing job. We're going to shake it out, shake it out. Okay, guys, we're getting ready to start that first round here. Your right foot's back. Your hands are going to be on guard here. Okay, you're going to give me a nice jab, jab, cross, duck. We're going to stick with the right foot back, left foot in front, hands up, jab, jab, cross, duck. And we want to get low into that duck. We're dodging a punch here. Okay, ready? Let's go. You're going to focus on this one side for now, and then I'll let you guys know exactly when to switch sides and make it nice and even. Protect your face at all times. So you could kind of, when you go duck, go into like a lunge or kind of like a squat. You could do either or. Let's do it. You can do it, guys. Jab, jab, cross. And you could go a little slower. You can pick up that pace. Good, nice. And see how I'm twisting my core with each punch. Duck, jab, jab, cross, duck. Woo! Keep going, guys. Nice, keep it going. Okay, we're gonna switch sides, make it nice and even. Again, other side, jab, jab, cross, duck. We're gonna finish the other minute right here. Okay, nice. Jab, jab, cross, duck. Amazing job so far, guys. You got it. Push it out. Nice. Pretend you're punching someone in the face. I'm sweating already. It's a little hot out here, but so you can do this outside or in your living room, wherever you want. Push. Jab, jab, cross, duck. You got it, guys. Nice. Push it. Woo, 10 more seconds. Breathe. Keep it going. Let's go. Nice. Woo. Shake it out, shake it out. Amazing job. So what we're gonna do is, the next one's gonna be a jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. All right, again, jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. Okay, let's go. Jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. Under that punch. You got it, guys, under. Let's go, jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. I want you to do the best you can here. Okay, guys? Engage that core. Jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. And you can push your pace, guys. You could go my pace, or you could go a little faster, a little slower, depending what you want. But you're activating your body. Let's go. Jab, cross, hook, hook. Jab, cross, hook, hook. I believe in you guys. You can do it. Good job. Amazing work. If you're working here, you're gonna feel it, okay? Let's go. The key is you have to push yourself. Woo! Okay, let's switch feet here. Jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. Same thing, other side. You know the combo. Jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. Keep your eyes on the prize. Remember why you showed up here today? Make it happen. Jab, cross, hook, hook, and duck. You got it, my mic was getting a little messed up. Woo. Jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. Push yourself, pace yourself. Jab, cross, hook, hook, duck. So Alex is actually gonna do an instructional on form so you can get more out of your workout. I think that's so important. 10 seconds, breathe. You got it. You can do it, guys. Amazing job. Shake it off, shake it off. Okay, so we're sticking with upper body. We're gonna hit the legs soon. We're gonna go jab, cross, hook, hook, and add the first one on. Jab, jab, cross. Duck. Oh yeah, getting that leg and upper body activation along with the core. So again, last combination, jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross, duck, let's go. Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross, duck, jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. So it's literally both of the combinations that we just did, you're gonna be doing that, okay? Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. And again, right foot back, we gotta make it even on each side. Okay, guys? Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. See how tight my arms are? Do the best you can with that, okay? Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. Duck. And you can pick it up, guys, okay? Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. Bump. Jab, cross, hook, hook. You got it. Woo! Switch sides. Same thing, opposite side. Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. Down. Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. Woo! You got it. You should start feeling that burn right now. At least the beginning parts. Jab, cross, hook, hook, jab, jab, cross. Keep it moving, guys. You came here to conquer. Let me see you work. Work that body. Work that body. Do the best you can. You can speed it up if you want to. Jab, cross, your own pace, guys. Okay, you can follow my pace again. This is your minute. This is your 2 minutes. Let's go. Woo. You could go my pace or your pace. Hook the best you can for that. Those 2 minutes. Woo. And the round ended. Amazing job, guys. We're gonna do one more upper body. We're gonna head towards the lower body. Okay, and then we're gonna kind of circle back. Okay, so we're gonna do jab, uppercut, uppercut, cross. Again, jab, upper, upper, cross. With the right foot back, boxer stands, okay? Jab, upper, upper, cross. Okay, jab, upper, upper, cross, duck. After each one, jab, jab, upper, upper, cross. Woo! Jab, upper, upper, cross, down. Jab, upper, upper, cross. You can do it, guys. Go for it, go for it. Again, this is your own pace. Sometimes people like to intensify by putting like 1 or 2 pound dumbbells. If you wanna do that, I'm not gonna complain. You'll get workout with or without them, so you got it. Jab, double uppercut, cross, down. Jab, upper, upper, cross. Make it happen, get into it. Get into it, pretend you're punching someone in the face. You can even do this on the back. Okay, switch sides. You can even do this on the bad guys, the same combinations. Jab, 2 uppercuts, 1 cross. Jab, upper, upper, cross. And see how I'm extending my arm, using my core and rotation and cross. That's where the ab and leg work come in as well. You can do it, guys. I believe in you. Don't stop moving. Jab, upper, upper, cross. Woo. Keep it going. Jab, upper, upper, cross. You can do it. Jab, upper, upper, cross. Put a smile on your face while you do it. Punch someone in the face. Punch someone in the gut. You got it. Jab, double uppercut, cross. Feel good. Keep going. Don't stop. Woo! Amazing job. So we're gonna hit up the legs a little bit. Rest, as I explained, I don't give you that much rest. So we're gonna do front kick, front kick, jab, cross. Yeah, we're adding those two together. Okay, so again, your feet are gonna be square. Let's go. Front kick right, front kick left, step, jab, cross, and repeat. front kick. Front kick, step, one, two, let's go. So to kick, bring your knee up and kick out, one, two, and you can just literally bring your knee up, snap. Knee up, snap, jab, cross. Okay, guys, front kick, land in front, jab, cross. Front kick, jab, cross. Let's go. Push yourself your own pace. Now, I love kicks, guys. It's excellent for your legs, your thighs, okay? But also, it's amazing for your core. Okay, you got it, guys. Just embrace your core. Remember to breathe while you're punching. Again, this is your own pace. You can go my pace. I know I keep saying it. Okay, we're gonna switch sides, okay? So we're gonna go front kick, step, jab, cross. So just the opposite leg is standing in the front, okay? Let's go. Front kick, step, jab, cross. Let's go. Front kick, jab, cross. Kick, step, jab, cross. The only thing that's different is that the opposite foot is stepping and you're gonna jab, cross, leading with the opposite side, okay? Same thing, opposite side. Woo! Front kick, woo, breathe, jab, cross. I'm starting to feel it. If you're putting your all into these, you're gonna feel it too. But if you're kinda just slumping around like, you're not gonna feel anything, nothing's gonna happen. Let's go. Almost there. Woo. Amazing, the round is over. At least that round. Okay, we're gonna do another kick. We're gonna do another kicking one. We're gonna go lean sideways and kick. We're gonna just do right side roundhouse, kick and land, that's it. Right side, or if you're doing that side, it's your left side. Okay, so you can kick low or you can kick higher. Okay, let's do it. Now, I want you to lean so your toe is gonna point that way or it could be at a 45 degree. Bring your knee up, chamber and kick. Okay, again, I'm not kicking super high. Okay, I'm just keeping it nice and balanced. And if all you could do is down here, that's fine. If you wanna be up here, that's fine too, okay? So what is this working? Your obliques here, okay? And also the outside of your thigh. Let's go. Keep it going. Move back. You can do it, guys. Push. And then I'll tell you when to switch sides. You can do it. Woo, feel that burn. All right, we're gonna switch sides. Opposite side, this side. All right, let's go. So again, twist the foot that way, and you're gonna just lift that leg up. Okay, hands up. You can do it, guys. You got this. Woohoo! Nice. Kick. And I think my little thing fell out. Oh no! Keep going, guys. Keep going. Don't stop. I'm getting used to this mic because the sound wasn't all that before. So we kept getting too many noises. Keep going, guys. Push, 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 push. You can do it. Make it happen. Push. You got it. Nice job. Woo. I felt that burn and I'm sweating so much the stuff's falling off. Okay, guys, so what we're gonna do is some knees. Okay, so we're gonna go knee, knee, hook, hook, upper, upper. Again, knee, knee, two knees, two hooks, two uppercuts. Let's go. Knee, knee, hook, hook, upper, upper. Let's go. Knee, knee, hook, hook, upper, upper. Got it, guys? So right knee, left knee, hooks, uppercut, It's two of each. Let's go. Make it happen. Always knew I was different. I knew it in the beginning. I told them they never listen, but now they see that. You got it. Knee. Double hook. Double uppercut. Bring it, guys. Hook. Upper. Knee. Double hook. Double uppercut. I think my mouthpiece, the thing's still on. Okay. Keep going, guys. Hook. Upper. Knee. Hook. Uppercut. Point meaning. And to each kick and punch. Okay, switch feet. Same thing. Knee. Hook. Uppercut. Knee, just opposite foot in front. Hook. Uppercut. Let's go. Hook. Uppercut. Amazing job so far, guys. Keep it moving. You can do it. Hook. Uppercut. Knee. Hook. Upper. Make it happen, guys. Don't stop moving. Knee. Hook. Uppercut. Woo. Pick it up. Hook. Upper. 10 seconds. Hook. Uppercut. Woo. And that's the end of the round. Amazing job, you guys. All right, so we are in round 7. Awesome job, guys. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do some elbows and knees now. We're gonna do elbow, knee, uppercut. Okay, so again, two elbows, two knees, two uppercuts. Let's do it. Elbow, knee, uppercut. Elbow, knee, uppercut. You got it. Elbow, knee, uppercut. Again, all this is starting with your right foot back, okay? Elbow, knee, upper. Let's go. Twist. And see how I'm twisting my core into it. Knee, uppercut. This is gonna get you results. You're gonna twist your core, your whole body. Elbow. Knee in, your abs. Knee in, uppercut. Let's go. Elbow, knee. Woo. All right, all you have to do is switch the feet in front, same exact thing. Elbow, knee, uppercut. Let's go. Elbow, knee, uppercut. Keep them moving. Woo. Upper. Elbow, knee. Uppercut. Bring it. Do the best you can. Let's go. Elbow, knee. Uppercut. Make it happen. Elbow, knee, upper. Woohoo! Elbow, knee, uppercut. Give me 10 more seconds. Elbow, knee, uppercut. Let's go. Elbow, knee, upper. And the round ended, guys. Okay. So, we are on round. What round are we on? Oh, 8 out of 15. Okay, we're gonna just do a squat twist as a little breather. Okay, so we're gonna just twist right and left. Focus on your core. Okay, so you're gonna nice squat position, breathe, and twist right and left. Okay, this is kind of like a little breather, but you're still also getting work in. You're in a nice squatted position and twisting your abdomen, okay? So twist. Woo, as you can see, I'm a little sweaty. You should be too. Twist. Let's go. going, guys. Don't stop. Get it. Let's go. Nice twist of the core. Tighten your abs and twist. All right, so we're gonna intensify it a little bit. It's 1 minute left. We're gonna just inch forward and inch back a few. Two or three steps. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Feel that burn. One, two, three, four. Get a little lower if you can. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Let's go. Forward and back for four. And breathe. Woo! Ah, feels hard. I feel it with you guys. My legs are burning. They keep those arms pumping. That stuff's on my face. It's sticking to my face, guys. You can do it. Fight for it. Fight for it. Woo, don't stop. Oh, thank God that was over. Okay, guys, so we're gonna do some sit-ups. Lay flat on your back. Probably gonna get a little dirt on me, but oh well. We're gonna just do 2 minutes of core. We're gonna just go sit up, touch the ground. Okay, let's go. You can do it. If this is like, keep it going, guys. Keep those sit-ups going. Now, if that's too much, you can go like this and crunch. Okay? Let's go otherwise up here. You can do it. I'll stay that way. I'm definitely gonna be having dirt all over my butt. Okay, I'm gonna go face this way towards you guys and just keep it going. Nah, that way's better. I can't make up which way I wanna go. Exhale up into that crunch. Okay, guys. Arms elongated and bend. And up. Okay, guys. Next ab exercise. We're still in the 2 minutes, but I want you to just hold that plank. Okay, for 1 minute. All right. Core tight, body straight. And you're gonna just hold it and not move. It's that easy, right, guys? Woo. It's super easy. Hold it. Just check my time here. We're almost done, guys. We got 5 more rounds. I believe in you. Just hold that plank. Don't move. Breathe. Focus on the breathing and balance of your body. Amazing job so far. 3, 2, 1. Woo! I felt that one, guys. I don't know about you. Okay. All right, guys. So, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go jab, cross, hook, uppercut, switch. Same thing, other side. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, switch. We're in that round. Let's go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, switch. Jab, cross, hook, up. Ooh, excuse me. I hiccuped. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, switch. You can do it, guys. You can do it. Breathe. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Nice switch. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Let's go. Woo. Feel it now, guys. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Switch. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. We're pushing ourselves to the limit here, guys. Let's go. Keep it the same, okay? We're halfway through. Since we're switching, just keep it the same. You can do it, guys. Yeah. Cross, hook, uppercut. Switch it out. Nice. I believe in you, guys. Don't stop moving. Cross, hook, uppercut. Switch. Woo. Make it happen. I believe in you, guys. Don't stop. Go, go, go. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. Woo! Amazing. We're gonna move it to the legs, guys. Moving it to the legs. All right, so we're gonna do lunges. Right side first. Okay, right side, go right ahead. And then at the 1 minute mark, we're gonna switch sides, okay? We're going, let's go. You can do it, guys. Nice 90 degree angle. Push it. You can do it, guys. You got it. Don't stop moving here. You can do it. Focus on that one side. You're getting a killer leg workout here. You're gonna feel that burn. Nice basic lunges. Just with the right side first, stepping forward. And then we're gonna switch soon. You can do it. Don't stop. Okay, let's just switch sides. All you're gonna do is other side. Oops, I'm like tripping over here. So again, the left leg lunges out. Okay, let's go. Push. Do it with me, guys. I feel the burn with you. Feel it burn, baby, burn. Getting those legs nice and tight. Nice and toned here. You can do it. As you can see, I'm breathing and sweating here. Make it happen for yourself, no matter what. Whew. We can do this, I feel that. You should be feeling it too, guys. Ooh. I almost fell over. I don't know about you guys, but I feel that nice wind and it feels pretty amazing. All right, guys, so we're gonna go into plank and work those shoulder taps, okay? So we're gonna do shoulder tap, go to your knees, one push up. Okay, guys, shoulder tap, down, push up. Let's go. Double shoulder tap. You give me a regular push-up or get to your knees down push-up. All right, to be honest, I'm a little tired, so I'm gonna stay down here. I'm tired with you guys, though. Let's go. I'm gonna do the best I can, and you're gonna do the best you can. And we're in this together, this journey together. Shoulder tap, push-up. Give me the best you can, guys. Shoulder tap, push up. Let's go. Double shoulder tap, one push up. Let's go. Take your time with it, guys. Oof. And then you can also stretch out if you need to. Ooh, my arm's on fire. You can do it, guys. We're towards the end. Ooh. Okay, guys. As you can see, my... Oh. All right, now we're on our feet. Jogging. Kind of like a slide, like a shuffle side to side. So give our arms, our wrists. But we're getting that cardio going for 1 minute. Go nice and quick. Go nice and quick. Keep going. We're almost done. All right, we actually only got two more rounds to go. I wasn't sure where we were. I'm having so much fun that not even keeping track of the workout, though. Not even keeping track of the rounds. Good. Woo. You got it, guys. We're almost at the end. Shuffle, shuffle. Side to side. You got it. Feel it. Okay. So we're going to do a blowout squat position. Okay, nice wide squat. And this next round, we're going to do jab crosses. Okay? Nice and simple. And then we're going to double time it, double time the speed. Go. Halfway through, we're going to double time the speed. So now, go a nice, kind of like medium-ish pace. Let's go. You can do it, guys. Make it happen. Squat, punch. Let's go. Keep it going. You got it. Put that smile on your face. Twist that core. You can do it. Pump it out. Punch to the opposite side. Let's go. Nice and simple. Bang it out, bang it out. You can do it. Let's go. Push it, push it. Push yourself. Push your limits. I believe in you. You showed up. Make sure it counts. Ooh, okay, so now we're gonna double time it. Two, two. One, two. One, two. Double jab, double cross. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Keep it going. You could go a little slower, even again, it's your own pace. Don't forget, guys, if you need to slow it down, totally fine. But of course, we want to push ourselves, push our limits. Ah, let's go. Ah, we only got one more round after this, and then it's the cool down. Go, go, go. You got it. Go. Make it happen. Amazing job, guys. So for the last round, it's all core. All core. So we're gonna lay on the floor again. And we're gonna do our obliques here. And it's also a prequel to the, we're gonna have one arm out, one hand behind your head, and hit the side of your ankle. Okay, let's do it. We're gonna do one side first. I think I have hay on my butt. Can't believe I have hay on my butt, guys. I really gotta get a mat. I didn't think about that. You got it, guys. Hitting the side. You got it, you got it. Getting those obliques in. And then guess what, at the 1 minute mark, we're gonna switch sides, okay? Breathe, you got this. Get as many reps in as you can to work those obliques, okay? But you're also catching your breath, leading toward after this is a cool down, so you can do it. Okay, once that minute is up, I'll let you know, and then we're gonna switch sides. All right, guys, we're gonna go switch sides. I'm gonna flip-flop to the other side. And let's go. Woo. Make it happen. You can do it, guys. Let's make it happen, guys. Hit that ankle. Evening it out. You got it. It's the last hurrah. It's the last round. Hitting up those abs. Those obliques. I believe in you guys. You can do it. Breathe. Almost there. 10 seconds. Woof. Feel that burn, baby, burn. But we made it. As you can see, I'm a little messy, but messy, sweaty, dirty workouts are the best, wouldn't you say? Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna just cool it down, twist right and left, swing your arms. Wow, guys, you did such an amazing job. I'm so proud of you guys for showing up in the workout and pushing yourselves. That was a hard workout. And if you were pushing yourselves, I know you're drenched in sweat and you're definitely feeling the burn. And again, all my workouts are at your own pace. So if I'm always, I know I've said it a million times, but if I'm going a certain speed, you can go faster. If you think you can kick my butt, go right ahead. If you want to slow it down, slow it down. It's your workout. This is your time. This is your time to get yourself healthy and fit. I know I'm working on myself as we speak. So we're gonna do nice hip rounds now. Back to the same little warm-up sort of that we did in the beginning. Do a couple right, do a couple left. Woo! Nice work, guys, nice work. I'm so proud of you, like I said. Keep showing up to these workouts and you're gonna feel amazing. Neck round. Nice, neck round. You can close your eyes if you want. Very nice. Opposite direction. And then we're gonna go into shoulder rounds right after this. Do what feels good, guys. As you can see, like, my freaking hair is getting stuck. Okay, nice. And give me nice shoulder rounds. Back. Nice shoulder rounds. And then rotate forward. 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 Woo! Forward. Okay, we're gonna go stretch this hand forward right here. Okay. You got it, guys. Amazing job. And switch sides. Getting that nice stretch. You did amazing, guys. Don't forget how amazing you all are. Okay, so we're gonna go like this, and then we're gonna bend one knee. You could go up like this, or you could go lower. So it's up to you how deep you wanna get in the stretch, and just kinda slowly go left and right. Okay, again, you could just slightly bend your legs right and left here. Totally up to you, guys. Reach down towards the middle. Kisses on the body. Nice strip, beautiful stretch here, guys. Nice, beautiful stretch. Bounce your feet together. Slowly up, 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 and up. Shake it out, shake it out. Wow, guys, you just did such an amazing job. You completed 15 rounds of kickboxing and body weight strength training. You've accomplished so much. Keep showing up to these workouts. If there's any workouts that you really want to see or you want us to try, please feel free to drop them below in the comments. We love to challenge ourselves as trainers, but we also want to give you the workouts that you guys love. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time again. Thank you for watching Kickbox Fit. Please like and subscribe to the channel if you like the workout. And tell your friends about us, and I'll see you at the next workout. Bye!